Building on my experience as an environment minister, when I brought in overarching sustainable development legislation, I would enforce that type of legislation, make polluters pay for the pollution they create, and these projects would get looked at with a thorough and credible environmental assessment process. Mr. Harper and Mr. Trudeau both agree with Keystone XL, which represents the export of 40,000 jobs. I want to create those 40,000 jobs here in Canada.
So Mr. Mr.